Well, when I look at our roster's better. I think it's stronger. I think there's more talent on our football team. When I watch our defense play, I see a defense that has a chance to be really good. You know, so those things I feel good about. I see a young, promising quarterback. You know, if we can keep growing him and keep getting him better, we can keep surrounding him with more tools, more guys to give him opportunities. I think that's what it's all about. I think that's how you start to build a team. I've watched what we've done in free agency with the offensive line and defensive line. So those things are positives for a football team.